In this video, we will show how to create a very basic island using proportional editing and subdivide. Remove the cube and add a plane. Scale the plane and make it 10 times larger by pressing S10. Go to Edit Mode and select Edge Subdivide. In the left corner, you will see the subdivide. Click and change the number of cuts to 15. Now we have 16 times 16 faces. Select an inner set of 12 times 12 faces. Use Ctrl to select multiple vertices and Shift to select a single vertex. Enable proportional editing. Move the selected vertices up. Use proportional editing to make it look smoother. Select an inner set of 7x7 vertices. Again, use Ctrl to select multiple vertices and Shift to select a single vertex. Move the selected vertices up. Use proportional editing to make it look smooth. Let's give the island a color. Go to Object Mode. Go to the Material tab and add a new material. Unselect Use Nodes and give your island a nice color. Let's add a green color for grass. Go to Edit Mode, select Faces, and then select the faces that you want to color green. Add a new material, unselect Use Nodes, and select a nice green color. Press Assign to assign the color to the selected faces. Go to Object Mode and let's create some water. Add a plane, resize the plane and make it very big. Go to Edit Mode and select Edge Subdivide. In the left corner, you will see the Subdivide. Set the number of cuts to 10 or 20 and the fractal to 0.12. You can play with the number of cuts and fractal to get a nicer wave effect. Go back to object mode and give a nice color to the water. Thank you for watching this video.